dart. That got hit as he threw, and it's one-handed intercepted. What a catch by Joe Fouché. He just stole that.
It looked like one-on-one coverage, but Fouché comes from all the way inside. And the ball was really badly underthrown. That's why I think he got hit just as he let the ball go, and the ball died. It needed to be way further out.
Odell Beckham Jr. is going. Nice catch, kid.
But for a defender.